Hello friends, what is the value of x if x square minus x cube equals to 150? Let's solve it. X square minus x cube minus 150 equal to 0. Here x square minus x cube minus 25 minus 125 equal to 0. I have considered it because of that 25 and 125 is 150, and the second reason is here is x square and 25 is 5 square. Here is x cube, 125 is 5 cube. Clear? If you simplify here, x square minus 25, and here minus x cube minus 125 equal to 0. X square minus 25 is 5 square, minus x cube minus 125, which is 5 cube, equal to 0. X square minus 5 square, we can common the value of minus, we have x cube plus 5 cube equal to 0. Since a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, and a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. So it will be equal to x square minus 5 square, x plus 5, x minus 5, and x cube plus 5 cube, x plus 5, x square minus 5x plus 5 square equal to 0. Here we can common x plus 5 we get x minus 5 minus x square minus minus plus 5x plus minus minus 5 square, which is 25, equal to 0. So here x plus 5 equal to 0, x equal to minus 5, and minus x square plus 5 plus 1, 6x, minus 5 minus 25 minus 30 equal to 0. This is an quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing a equal to minus 1, b equal to 6, c equal to minus 30. apply here the quadratic formula x equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values here. X equal to minus b minus 6 plus minus square root 6 square minus 4, a is minus 1 and c is minus 30 over 2. X equal to minus 6 plus minus square root 6 square, which is 36, minus minus plus plus minus minus 4 times 3, 12, 120 divided by 2. So here x equal to minus 6 plus minus square root minus 84 divided by 2. So x equal to minus 6 plus minus 84 can be written as 4 times 21, 4 times 21 and square root of minus 1 equal to I divided by 2. X equal to minus 6 plus minus square root of 4, which is 2 square root of 21 I divided by 2. So here, since a is equal to minus 1, so will be here minus 2 x equal to, we can common the value of minus 2. We have 2 times 3 plus minus square root of 21i divided by minus 2. By cancellation, we have x equal to 3 plus minus square root 21i. So x has three solutions: x1, which is minus 5, and x2, 3 plus square root of 21i, and x3 will be 3 minus square root of 21i. Let's check it out. X square minus x cube equal to 150. Since x is minus 5, put the value here of minus 5, minus 5 square, which is 25, minus 5 cube, which is 125, minus minus plus 25 plus 125 will be equal to 150, which shows that x equal to minus 5 is our the correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.